is that, honestly. I think stag do's, to start off with, are for the feeble-minded. If you've got to get together with your mates just to get latched up out of your skull to prove you're a real man, I think that's dreadful. But to do it and celebrate cruelty to a dumb animal...
Give them a send-off, and they've been going on for years and years and years. So our intention weren't to go and prove we're men, it was to have a laugh. And you know, in the day, in this day and age when everyone's offended by things, it was a laugh, and we mixed with people we didn't know, and yeah, it was great.
But what can I just say?
Yeah, Rebecca, go on.
I'm a professionally offended feminist, and it was really a nice relief to see boys finding a way to push the envelope a bit without being cruel to women or being racist or being homophobic. So I would actually commend